location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Reynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Masks, rope, chloroform. Looks like another kidnapping.
I wouldn't put it past them. The Shadow Client is nothing if not industrious.
Why is he doing this?
Clearly, he has an axe to grind with Providence. Big enough to surround himself with murderers and terrorists. Big enough not to care who gets hurt in the process. He believes he's doing the right thing, I suppose. Just like everyone else. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. so this should be interesting. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the shadow client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 247. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
But at least I'm off the clock. You, how many were there? Did you get a look? Oh, God! I need help! Anyone! Wright! Foster! Anyone!
Thank you.
get off the property.
Copy.
So, this should be interesting. Here we go. The office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Heads up, people. We have a situation here.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Give up! track of the bastard. Command. Command, you copy? Perimeter breach. He's armed.
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking.
It's all clear. Over.
Command, area is all clear. Please advise.
The mercs have discovered your boat. 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Thank you.
the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way. Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Kiwi Repair here. Don't know when you folks are back in town, but give me a shout so I can swing by and fix that pesky bathroom ventilation system for you. I can't have the whole house smelling of nail polish now, can we? well, and anywho, like I said, just give me a shout. That's Ari, the repair guy.
The multiverse and save her new boyfriend Jared from the curse of the Blood Moon.
This is the first of the Jared's movie that is not based on the best-selling book by late author Craig Black. And tell me to be here. that the franchise will take a radical departure from the source material. Only time will tell, but at least the scenery will be stunning. We will be back after this short break. I am Pam Pinkley, GNN News.
In a press conference earlier today,
that computer. See if you can't access it. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing.
Welcome to the Tom and Guest. Cohen! Get over here and deal with this!
Look, it's him!
He's wearing a new disguise. Oh. Situation.
No way.
Is it some kind of Houdini?
Don't try to mess with me. Get your ass out here, nice and quiet. Nothing at my position.
Beach appears to be clear. Over.
Mister!
Nothing at my position.
Don't do that!
Come Command,
the mercs
copy?
Have discovered your boat, 47.
I'm at the location
They're on
now.
High alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Nothing. Stand by.
You're supposed to be guardians. No. Oh.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
No! Ah!
Scan the area. I will not have any surprises.
Roger that. No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
I'm at the beach. No sign of the perp. Out.
Command. Nothing. A position. Over.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Back to smoking and joking.
Clear.
Roger, Command.
Command, do you copy? I'm at the location now, and I have nothing to report. Over.
Clear.
Affirmative. Moving on. Out.
Get out here. Now. I won't hurt you.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location.
No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
It's up to you whether this ends good or bad.
Bollocks! Requesting backup.
Right there! Got him!
He's scared. I heard someone cry.
Please don't!
Good boy, come out and surrender yourself.
It's him, right there. Who the hell?
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Come on out. Wait, wait, wait! here. Give yourself up, or get ready to face the music.
Please don't stop!
Anybody copy? No sign of any pup.
Hey, what the-
He's not here!
No, don't stop!
Off. The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.